question number one. Hey, Dr. Islam, what exactly is the brain-gut connection? Well, you may be surprised to know there is a connection between what's going on right here and what's going on inside your belly as well. You have a very large nervous system that controls everything from where your mouth is all the way down to swallowing, going down to your stomach, your small intestine, your colon, at your bottom. That's called the enteric nervous system. And there are millions and millions and millions of neurons in that nervous system. In fact, this is one of the biggest nervous systems in your body. And it serves as an area to help regulate things between what's going on here and what's going on there. And a lot of things that happens in the enteric nervous system are things that you don't realize. Contraction going on, whether it's contraction of your gut, contraction of your stool, contraction of your food, that goes on. Secretions of certain enzymes or hormones are always going on as well. So you have this capability of doing magical things in your body without you even realizing it. And this is what happens whenever you're eating, but also when you're not eating as well. In fact, most of digestion occurs whenever you're relaxing and nothing is going on. And that's exactly what happens whenever you try to move things through. And very common, what we're seeing is that this is connected to this right here, and this can be connected to going on right here. And so we see a lot of manifestations of gut diseases either inside the head, or what's inside the head can manifest inside the GI tract. Let me know in the comments down below if you felt this, if you noticed. Have you ever had that butterfly in your stomach? I know I have. Sometimes when I go on these live videos, I get very nervous, and sometimes I have gut issues from that. I have other friends of mine who, whenever they go on a big speaking event or speaking in front of a lot of people, they have to use the restroom or they feel really, really bad. If you're in a meeting, an important meeting, you have that feeling, that queasiness in your stomach. That is connection between your brain and the gut, and that is a real connection. And sometimes treating what's over here can really help out in what's going on in your GI tract as well. So that actually is a connection, and that nervous system is called the enteric nervous system.